This is how you can create a flow between Google Forms and Trello using Unito. Here I've got a Google Forms survey that gets sent to customers for their product feedback. How we want this flow to work is that when a customer fills out this form, the responses get synced over to this board in Trello, where the product team manages feedback. This way they can set up follow-up tasks, prioritize requests, and assign feedback to specific support or developer team members without needing to copy and paste responses or export CSVs. It's all done automatically. To show you how this works, we'll go into Unito to look over the steps. The first step is to connect your two tools, Google Forms and Trello. Choose Responses as a work item and select the form you want. Cards will be automatically selected on the Trello side, and then choose the board that you want to sync your responses to. The second step is to choose the direction of your flow, from Google Forms to Trello. The third step is to create rules. I created a rule that says any response received in the customer feedback form will sync to the survey responses board in Trello. Additionally, it'll get synced to the user interviews list and be assigned a label called product. If you wanted, you could also set a default assignee. One of the unique aspects of this integration is that Unito will sync historical responses received before the integration was set up. You don't need to migrate previous responses into Trello manually. If you only want new responses, however, you can specify that with a rule on creation date. I'll remove it since I have previous responses that I want to sync over. And in my fourth step, I've added field mappings to link form questions to fields in Trello. You can use default Trello fields like title and description, as well as custom text fields, which I've done over here. I've also synced over the last submitted time, so there's a record of when the response was received. So now I'll launch my flow. Unito will automatically begin to sync your historical responses received in Google Forms, and they'll appear in Trello. What we're seeing here are two responses that were submitted before the integration was set up. They've already synced over with all of that information that I specified. Now I'll repeat that process from scratch with a new response. I'll enter my name, email, write the product, as well as some feedback. So we can see that my new card synced over and it's already in the right list, user interviews, like I specified in my rule. If I click into the card, I can see that the product label was applied as well, based on my rules, and all the information that I set up in the field mappings, my email, first name, last name, score, and feedback are all in the right places as well. If I click into the date, I can see that the start date of today was applied. Whereas with previous responses, we can see August 24th, which was a few days before. That was one of the previous responses submitted. Now teams who are in Trello can easily manage and collaborate on customer feedback. They could bring a response into the follow-up column, assign a support team member, and have them reach out to the customer, or they can drag something into the technical list and have a developer take a look. Any new responses you receive will continue to sync from Google Forms into your Trello board. Thanks for watching. You can try Unito in a free 14-day trial by signing up on our website.